guys, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I will introduce myself. My name is Siti Kurota Ayun. You can call me Ayun. I am student of psychology department Aisyah University. I come from Sumatera. Here, I will introduce my family whom I love you very much. This is my father, name Sudarko. He is 43 years old. He is now working in service station. My father was a very smart man and patient. This is my mother, named Rubiani. She is 47 years old. She used to work as a teacher. But after marriage, she is with big a teacher. Because she is supposed to be a good housewife. It is very patient. My parents are of the different age, but is that perfect my father love from coming back to me. Because that love does not allow age. And they are very primary in my life. And they have 4 children. Which means, this is my first child. This is Taufik Ilham. And his second. No. She's got to electrical school in class 2. She is enjoy sport. People say he look like me. But I don't believe that. No. This is my sister. Name Yumi Alia. She is my 30 child. She is studying in the 3 grade. And she is kid who look like my dad and she look like my mom. He is the most persistent and industrious of my brother named Imam Arkan. He is the 4 children. No, he goes to elementary school with my 30 sister and he is first grade. He had a mother face and he was very patient and very quiet. This is my family. Dad, I love you and care about so much. They are my priorities and the motivation my life. I miss you guys so much. Wish me luck. Thank you for waiting. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.